to try it. Are you ready?
Yeah.
That's the right color, right?
Okay, I told you it was gonna be a boy.
Thought it was gonna be a girl?
Yeah.
Well, but she kept screwing it up.
Why?
Did you just say something like two days ago?
Yeah, she was like, oh, you're a grandson. And I was like, what did you just say? And she was like, no, like grandson, granddaughter, that's how we say it in the Philippines.
Yeah, because I thought.
We call them all grandsons. Yes.
This is amazing. By twisting to the left, it's a girl. By twisting to the right, it's a boy.
I'm so glad you double checked too.
So am I. I don't know if I'm going to shoot them.
No, I don't know. We probably should. Anymore.
Yeah, I thought it was.
What if we had to pick this up easily?
A rake.
Just run away. Yeah, that's what we need.
A rake. Well, I got a good rake at home. I'll grab it real quick.
I would say
that. That's a lot of rake.
Yeah. Well, look at your mom over with a vacuum. What is that? You can pick her a vacuum in the field.
Are you biodegradable?
You're going to be an aunt?
I don't know.
You want a little nephew?
If they are, it's fine. It's
fixing
a powder.
Yeah. Throw away.
Yeah.
Is Studio Ghibli still a boy thing? That's probably still a boy thing.
Huh?
Studio Ghibli? I was thinking of that because you said Disney and I don't want to draw
it's Disney. It's a boy!
Because I thought it was a girl.
I wanted just power. Like,
I couldn't find your powder.
Wait,
you said that was the very last one, right?
Yeah.
Should I go over and grab the rake?
Yeah.
Or we can all just pick it up.
That's gonna take forever.
Yeah, for real. I can't bend this.
You might want to go with that.
Yeah.
When it rains, it just...